Natalie is just 13 years old, began skating at the age of three. Hometown is Oakville, training in Milton Skating Club, coached by Nancy Lemaire. Pavel Porek choreographed the short program, skating to Tangera. Here's a look at Natalie's combination. Nice triple sow double toe with a hand over the head. Really beautifully done. This axle got away from her a little bit. She has a nice double axle, just opened up. She got the free leg probably through too early. Came right back down the ice and did a beautiful triple toe loop. Good fight and focus and determination. Nicely done. Last spin, usually a lot of the girls do the layback. She's chosen to do the sit spin. Beautifully centered, nice and low, good speed. Oh, Natalie looks happy in the kiss and cry. It's always nice to see them smiling for sure. Lots of friends and family back home watching. Take a look at the scores. 38.30. Nancy moves currently into first place.